everyone, Major here. So Major and Strota, we're saddling up for another game of Red Dragon. So what you see at the moment is the map of Cliffs and Rocks. It's traditionally a 3v3 map. We're going to play it as a 2v2. We've set it at 8,000 points. It's a destruction game with a total of 50 minutes. So as you can see, Strota, his normal efficient best, has already got all his units out in the field ready to go. Strota, what's our plan of attack? What's your hypothesis?
Look, I mean, Charlie's sort of central. I'm going to go for Bravo and Golf.
Yep.
I guess, theoretically, you can go for Echo and Foxtrot. Potentially Charlie, which obviously leaves him with India, Bravo.
The opposition.
Yeah.
Sounds like a good theory. All right, we've got a few bridges to cover as well.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, so I'm staying at Delta. Let's get my fire base.
Actually, you know, when the last time we played this was when myself and Chris took you on.
Yep. Because that's right.
That bridge had all the chaos on it.
Oh, that's right. That's just north of Alpha.
Yeah.
That's right. That's the bridge that got blocked up with Russian wrecks. All right. So I'll take Charlie. I'll take Echo. You're going to take Bravo and Golf. That's a big call. You're going to have to get to Golf pretty quick because the roads from Hotel to Golf are better than the roads from Alpha to Golf. It's more direct from the Russian side. But once we start the game, down the bottom hand corner of where it says advance orders, highlight your units, hit fast, and then click a place where you want to go with your left button, and they'll take the roads, so at least they'll get there a bit quicker.
Yeah.
Otherwise,
the other option is if you want to take Echo Foxtrot, I can go for Charlie and Bravo.
Yeah, still going to leave your right flank open for Golf.
Yeah,
but if you look north of you, you've got that little village. And that bendy road, I mean, if you leave Golf open, they can virtually drive straight into your base. So, probably better we don't leave that open for them. What did King Leonidas say? The 300 Spartans, give them nothing and take from them everything.
So, it's very true.
I'm going to go my usual infantry ploy up into Charlie's base. Two bridges to cover. I mean, if you're taking Bravo, then that bridge to my right of Charlie, I need not worry about so much. Kind of need in there. Oh, there's a few. All right. More. Won't be long, buddy.
No, you're right, man. You can take time.
Throw in some. Missile carriers. It goes more open. I'm going to need tanks. I'm ready when you're ready, Strota. Are you happy to launch?
Yeah, mate. Let's go.
Tick-tock. All right, so as the clock counts down, all those friends and Major Muck-Up DVTs, don't forget to have a look at this video, like, subscribe, and please send in some requests. You have a crack at whatever mode you want us to have a mode. I have a crack at, and as I said, let us know, and we'll get around to it as soon as we can, and we'll do our best to entertain you, and hopefully give you a few tips.
Good to your mother.
Oh yeah, that's a good tip. Always be good to your mother. That's What's a very plan? Good one.
Oh, we're off.
Yeah.
Driver, we're in a hurry. Okay, we'll get there as fast as we can. Let's move, full thrust.
Move then. No.
Ready, sir.
The wrong thing. Damn it.
Us, sir. Let's move. Full thrust.
Oh, what are you doing over there? Come back.
Ah, damn it.
At your order.
Did they come already?
They're on their way, are they?
Any orders, sir? Okay, get there as fast as we can.
Is it out of batteries or something?
It's getting close, I think. Oh, there you go. Yep. Wait. Committed now, Australia. You've got to get those now, buddy. They've already got India and Foxtrot.
Yeah, and I've got Golf.
Anything in the air, we'll blow it up.
What the hell is that command doing there? That's not what I sent you.
I'll report to you when I'm there.
And I didn't send you there.
What do you want us to trap?
Those missile carriers, there they are. You out there.
The only good enemy is a dead.
I wanted you there.
Redeploying air defense. Changing position. Start the engine. Need a ride?
To double click everything.
Who do you want
us
to transport? What can the infantry do for you, sir?
Horribly exposed out on this. There we go. That's exactly where they're coming.
Talking to me?
Oh crap, we can't hear from everywhere.
Looks like they're using the same tactic as last time. You're going to need some support there, Sandra.
Sorry?
You're going to need some support there.
Yeah, I just lost it. Which is really fucking annoying. Pardon my French, everyone.
That's all right.
Especially for kiddies listening.
No burst.
Ready to fire, sir.
Going to send some Cobras up to the south of Bravo. I should be able to hold off anything that comes your way.
Just spit it out. Affirmative, sir. Let's roll. Redeploying air defense.
Group. I did that. I lost two Cobras, but I took out the anti-aircraft.
Are you talking to me?
I'm gobsmacked at the size of the force they sent me that quickly.
They like attacking down that avenue, don't they?
Yeah.
Or, sorry, in that vicinity.
Well, it was just unbelievably quick.
Thank you.
Sky is ours.
Reckon you'll be able to take care of those MI2 helicopters?
Yeah.
I've got enough points.
They F-15 coming in. I don't know whether or not it's just the moons aren't alive tonight, but just not getting it right.
Oh no, we're all out of ammo.
Flying in, weapons hot.
Cobras are holding the line just nice at the moment. I build up some points to send some more units that way.
Just waiting for a target to fly by.
This swamp engulfs. got a Chinook coming up behind you, Cobra.
Yep. That's pretty gutsy. Tell me when it's landed and I'll put it down. I'll put it down now.
It's landing now.
Uh-oh. Oh no, it's another car coming up.
Checklist completed, ready to go.
No.
Heading to given grid reference.
I got some Cobras and some coming up, sending more out. Oh, you can see them coming up. But, the others I'm just going to have to punish.
Someone called for a cab?
What?
Oh, those other Cobras are on their way back now.
Sky is ours.
Tail rotor. yellow cobras gone to? 6 flocks of cobras. Where are they? They've crashed.
Advancing support.
Look at this.
Checklist completed. Ready to go.
Seen your helicopters around your travels, have you? I'm seen to be missing 6.
No.
Looks like a helicopter coming in. Oh yeah, just we've stabilised for the time. They are so outnumbering us in command points, it's not funny. That's why we're getting inundated all the time.
Yeah, I think they've just sent the half a second fleet to decide.
Come on, helicopter, come in.
At your service, sir. Ready to fire, sir.
A little bit closer. Gotcha.
My helicopter. Give him the
I mean, it's taking a little bit of time to come to your rescue, but
what are your orders, sir?
It's all good.
Slowly getting across. Spikes band quickly there. Enemy helicopter shot by armor.
They're just relentless. Having an 8 points to kill.
Let's move, full thrust. Time for 30 degrees.
got something for me? Give him hell, boy. Bring it on. Bring it on.
First time I've had a victory like owning so little.
Where do you need us, sir? What are your orders, sir? At the ready, sir. Yes, sir.
So that's going to be a, finally to go.
We held your pace.
Friggin' just.
There we go. I don't believe it. A minor victory.
It was intense.
It was tough. That wasn't the normal game I'm used to.
That's what I was saying. The bloody moons must have been out unaligned or something, because that was just a, I wouldn't say a hard fall, but it was just, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it was constant. No, no, obviously command points are a killer. I mean, they had, what, 1,500 more than what we did.
1,500.
Yeah, so we combined had 8,349 command points between us.
Yeah.
They had 9,827.
Yeah, because they owned more territories. And that's, SF1968 say to me, oh, how did you do that? Because if you command the areas, you deprive your enemy or your opponent of the extra reinforcement points. And that's the only way I beat you guys last time, was I took the command points. And that gave me as much reinforcements as I needed, just to first hold you and then push you back.
Yeah. But
when they start attacking you like that in force, you've got to try and redeploy so you're in depth. Okay, they might get through the first wave, they might get into the second, but they don't get through your third line. That's what you guys were trying to do. So I just kept moving things around, especially when you're firing artillery. That's how I first held you and then pushed you back. And that's what we nearly didn't do against the computer then. But anyway, we got through, so that's the main thing.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, guys, so hope you enjoyed that video. That was a little bit more intense, not quite the comfortable win I prefer, but it does push your boundaries and you become a better player when you're under pressure. So until next time, goodbye for now.